It's all about seizing the opportunities in front of you. You know how, who knows how to do that? That's right, this man, he did it to Sheamus at SummerSlam. He's had an incredible run so far this year. He's been absolutely on fire.
Is a championship contenders match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from New York City, weighing in at 249 pounds, he is the United States champion, Damian Priest.
Two superstars remain as cool under pressure as the new United States champion, Damian Priest. But will that cool, calm, collected demeanor pay off once again? Because a tall task awaits in the form of T-Bar.
That's right, he's big, he's physical, and he wants an opportunity at the United States title. Can Damian Priest defeat him? We'll find out next.